onto a quarter tank. You wanna come up?
Nah, I'll be fine. Can't be far.
If you don't find it soon, I'm calling it.
I'll find it.
Alright.
Hey, I got something here.
What is it?
No rust, no color. I need to get the rocks tore off before time.
Hey, you're mumbling.
Sorry. It looks like a piece of our wreck. Must be close by.
You're teasing me now, Drake. You're teasing me.
Ah, there you are. I found it.
All right. How's it look?
It's beat up, but intact. Alright, here we go. There. Whoa. Morning, fellas. Alright, I'm in. Looks like a lot of it's still strapped down. Let's see, we got 1, 2, 3. Okay, by my count, we're shy 2 crates. I'm gonna go round them up.
Hold on. How about you come up first, get a fresh tank?
The crate's gotta be... Ha! Found one. Crap. The crate's pinned beneath the trailer.
Tell you what, secure the other crate first, then we'll lift the trailer up for you.
Hey, you see, that's why you get paid the big bucks.
Yeah.
Ha! Found the other crate.
One down, one to go. Secure it in the trailer. We're nearly at your position.
All right, see you soon. All right, that's 1 crate secure.
Good timing. We're right above you. Sling's on its way down.
Okay, got the cable. I'm gonna try looping it around one of the axes.
That should work.
Yep. Alright, that's one.
Alright, you watch your oxygen now.
That's fine. And that's two. Okay, trailer secure, ready to go.
Alright. Get clear, we'll lift it up.
Ready when you are.
And up we go. Okay. That enough?
Yeah, plenty. Still dropping on me.
No promises.
Okay. Got the other crate. I'm gonna strap it in with the others. Cargo present and accounted for. We have 5 minutes of oxygen to spare. Nah, I'm good.
Wanna ride up?
Love one.
Let me know when you're on the sling.
Okay, I'm in position. Get me out of here, will you?
You got it. Going up.
Stink like fish for a week.
All right. We're gonna come to you. Hang on.
Hang on. What's up, boys?
Good to have you back, Drake.
Yeah, it's good to be back.
Toss down your gear.
Here you go.
Thanks. Whoa, this tank's kind of light.
I'm just making your job easier, right?
Man, I wish they moved all this to computers. Let's wrap this up later. My hero. Come on, let's go see what you brought us. Hey, so how about you let someone else be point man next time? You've earned a break.
Oh, no thanks. Take a dive over being at the office any day.
Yeah, well, either way, it's gonna be a while till the next dive.
What are you talking about?
About Thursday's job.
Oh, come on, no.
Got underbid.
You gotta be kidding me.
Hey, competition's tough.
To do the honors.
Yeah, sure. Thanks.
Wow. Look at that. You struck copper.
Well, you'd be surprised how much this stuff is worth. Client's paying good money for the full cover.
Sure you don't want to just melt it down and make some pennies?
Come on, let's go celebrate. First round's on me.
Bar hopping with you guys?
No. Not unless there's hazard pay. It's all the same to you. I think I'm just gonna do the paperwork and get home and crash. A rain check, though?
All right, suit yourself. Hey, good work today.
Thanks.
Hey, Nate, hold on.
Hey, what are you doing here?
Got a present for you.
Present? What's this?
Got some news from a contact about that wreck off the coast of Malaysia.
Oh, no.
The ship's intact.
Yeah?
Cargo's right for the picking.
You are persistent, I'll give you that.
And all the money came through for the equipment, too. We are all set. Except, my best guy. The guy I trust for the job, the only one, he's got cold feet.
My feet were never warm to begin with. And tell me, this contact of yours, he get the permits?
No, he did not get the permits. Can't no one get the damn permits.
Of course not.
But Nate, don't you see that works in our favor? No permits means no competition. The ship is ours.
No permits means no go.
Nate, this is retirement money. For the both of us, okay? I don't know about you, but I don't want to be working salvage when I'm 60. Do you?
Sure beats prison. Yep. Listen, I have to pass. And trust me, so should you.
Okay, just take it with you. Humor me,
I'm not gonna change my mind.
Well, then don't hurt to sleep on, does it?
Say hi to Carla and the kids for me,
okay? All right. No pressure, Nate. But think about it.
did your homework on this one. Down the search area. Would make a hell of a find. Son of a bitch. No, no, no way. You are going with the others.